Hello, this is Mr. Inadequate. Yes, I'm playing Astrox Imperium Sandbox again. Probably be a short video. This is Fred. Fred is an Outlaw Enforcer. Right now, he's just trying to mine to get up the points so that he can use these. And basically, the only real changes I've made in this was to try to reduce stacking fees and lock gates and gate fees and stuff like that. And I set the danger levels at maximum. Also reduced the, I don't think they'll call the police on me if I attack anybody, the law. Yeah, we're just gonna, well, it's, yeah. We'll get some more of this tomorrow. Every little bit of money I can get is important. But that'll do it. And it is kind of unsafe. I was collecting a debt from someone in a system and there was raiders all over the place. I had to wait till they left before I could collect the debt. I also, what does that do for me? 10. I got 14, I believe. Yeah, I gotta get this up. So I got 10 points. I need 14 more. So that's probably 4 missions. Yeah, once I get this up to 4, I can use those. And then I'll be looking for a different ship, probably. But what I noticed was that you can set it so you automatically go through the warp gates and you don't have to worry about hitting that little arrow, which I thought was very nice. We got way of missions. Let's try this one. Okay. As you can see, my ship right now has a laser scanner, and this is a energy mod for the lasers. Increases the laser damage. Okay. So we're gonna go find the public energy generator that they want scanned and scan it. Where is it? There it is. I don't want to dock with it, I just want to scan it. Problem right now with the market is there's all sorts of stuff that I can't use because I'm not high enough trained, which when I fooled around with the economy, it was never any of them there. Yeah, you should have it pretty soon. Looking for enemies. Okay. Soap I sip. I'm not sure where soap I sip is. Uh-oh. Oh. Or maybe, yeah, I think I made a mistake. Let's go to this one. Looks like that. Might have soap a sip. Excuse my coughing, it's been a rough day. Have soap a sip. Not sure if I've been here or not. Any reds around? No. I think I've been in Soapy Soup, possibly. Okay. But anyhow, I wanted to show off Fred. He's trying to get himself up there where he can do more combat-orientated missions. Oh, yeah. I forgot to turn that on. Okay. 2 skill points. Wow. So what's that gonna be, 12? Yeah, I'm halfway there. Okay, I'm closing in on level 4. Okay. So, mission. So I gotta go down here, up here. Yeah. So. Mosu, to Elroy or Kajanta, and then to Kububaz, and then all the way up here and down here. This is my original ship. I haven't bought a new ship yet. I didn't want to buy a new ship until I could start better lasers in it, which is becoming a pain. But that's how this game can be sometimes, a little bit of a pain. Put the auto dock back on. Have to do mining missions, but it's pretty much what was offered to us. I want to get my lasers, my laser operation up to 4, and then I can worry about missions and mission loyalty and negotiations and all that. Right now, since I am an enforcer, I think better lasers. Okay. No raiders, good. I'm not mining the whole rack for a number of reasons. I don't have the storage for it, and I'm not that good at mining on this character. Take me a while to get there. I don't want to overfly it. Gotta work on my thrust. I don't even have a thruster. I gotta get a better ship. But first, as I said, I want the lasers. There we go. hit this, see how many skill points I get. Soap I sip. I did not hit the right one. I don't know where it comes up with the names of these systems. I can't pronounce half of them. I don't think I've been here. So I'll have to look for, well, maybe I have. This side sounds familiar. Sides. This seems to be a dead end. Okay, we'll go to Bussard's. That is a dead end. Okay. Well, I got four. That's cool. Now. 16. So I got at least two missions if they give me four. I gotta pick my missions. So we got this little mission. Okay, so I gotta go to most of you.
No, no.
Yeah, most soon. Most soon. Sorry about that. I hit the wrong one. That's what I thought. I gotta make my way back to G's and Ribweed. And that should give me hopefully another 4. And 20. And I could do one more mission. Beginner ship. Going in hot. Two skill points, man. It's really drawn. I've never had a playthrough where it gave me so little skill points. Well, I did go up, so maybe I got enough. Watch me need one. No, I should be able to do it. These are, yep, let's get this. Okay, how long is that going to take? 8 minutes. Okay. I'll do this one. So I'll get those two. Now, shipyard. Oh, I should have done utility. This is an escort. I don't want it. Yeah, it's a utility. That would have been a better one. There's a utility. Don't want that. That would be a little helpful. Oops, I forgot to do something. Okay, now. Shipyard. Ship dock. Okay. Now this one, we will sell. A little less storage, unfortunately, but I might be able to do something about that. We'll see. I don't think I can put this in yet. Yeah. Okay. We'll put this one in. And this one in. And this one in. And we'll go into the market. Go into passives. Buy orders. Passive. We're looking for okay. I don't know about cargo though, I don't see any. Wow, 81 MPS, excellent. One more passer. What's this? What's this do? Okay. Now, university. Yeah, it does fit. Okay, I think that's where I'm going to leave it. This is Mr. Inadequate. Astrox Imperium Sandbox with Fred, the Outlaw Enforcer. Thank you very much.